What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix lag and FPS drops while playing Fortnite mobile on your iOS or Android device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, we will take a look at your in-game settings. Open up Fortnite and navigate to your video settings tab, which will have a lot of impact on the performance and quality of your gameplay. I will set these for a low to mid-end device, as it will in turn also reduce distractions generated by the game and will help run Fortnite mobile smoothly on any mobile device you wish to use. Set the mobile framerate option to 60 FPS. This will make sure that the game increases the framerate while in-game, which can prevent FPS drops. Below, in the Graphics tab, the User Interface Contrast option will have no impact on your performance, so set this option to your personal preference. Next, change your 3D Resolution option to Automatic. This will allow Fortnite Mobile to dynamically adjust the 3D resolution based on your device performance while you play. I would suggest enabling the Show FPS option in order to troubleshoot performance issues and why you are getting FPS drops while playing Fortnite mobile. Lastly, when playing on a low battery, then you should enable the Allow Low Power Mode option. This will reduce your settings to preserve your battery power, but will in turn reduce the visual quality of the game. After applying your changes, make sure to prevent other applications from running in the background, especially resource-intensive applications or apps that use up your network connection can impact your Fortnite mobile gaming experience. Next, open up your native settings application. On your iOS device, scroll down and tap on General. First, make sure that your iOS device is up to date. Select Software Update and make sure to download and install the latest update in case there is one available to you. Next, in your iPhone or iPad storage settings, you can preview how much storage you have left and how much each application is using up on your device. To increase your overall Fortnite mobile performance and reduce FPS drops, you will need enough available storage on your device. Games like Fortnite generate and delete files in the background when the game is being used. If you don't have enough storage left, then writing and deleting data can be slow and induce lag. I would suggest making sure that you have at least 5 GB of free storage left. Next, back in your general settings, tap on Background App Refresh. Here, you should simply turn this setting off while in-game, to prevent your device from updating other applications while in-game. The Battery Saver mode can also reduce your performance and induce FPS drops, so make sure that your device is charged and the Battery Saver mode is disabled while playing Fortnite. Lastly, make sure to restart your mobile device in case you haven't done this in a while. This will restart some services and processes, and will increase your performance when playing Fortnite mobile. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.